Hello students and dear friends, it is another video to add something in your knowledge of English literature. So we have 15 questions, 15 MCQs to test your knowledge. So first of all, Arcadia is whether it is a comedy, an allegory, a romance or a tragedy. So select the right option, friends, and the right option is it is C. It is a romance. Arcadia is a romance. Then another question is there. Which of the following plays of Shakespeare is not a Roman play? So we have four options. We have to make a selection. That's Julius Caesar is there, Antony and Cleopatra, Coriolanus, then Troilus and Cressida. So select the appropriate option from these options, friends. So the right answer is D, Troilus and Cressida. From the following plays of Shakespeare, Troilus and Cressida is not the Roman play. Other three are the Roman plays. Next question is there. The following words, man delights not me, no, nor women, neither, appear in which of the following works? So once again, these works are from Shakespeare. First, Hamlet, King Lear, Macbeth, and Othello. Select the right option, friends. The right option is A, Hamlet. So these words are taken from the play Hamlet by Shakespeare. My man delights not me, no, nor woman neither. This line appears in Hamlet. Next question is there. The character of Zimri appears in. So we have four different works, Absalom and Achitophel, then Macflecno, then Song of St. Cecilia's Day, Alexander's Feast. So we have four options. We have to select the right option in which the character of Zimri appears. And the right option is first one, Absalom and Achitophel. It is the work in which this character we can see or we can observe. Then the next question is there, identify the author of the following. So we have once again a statement that says that some books are to be tasted, others to be swallowed, and some few to be chewed and digested. So this statement is a very famous statement, and we have options. From these options, we need to identify the correct author of this statement. And options are Francis Bacon, John Dryden, Thomas Browne, and John Milton. So the right answer is A, Francis Bacon. Francis Bacon is the author of this statement. He said that some books are to be tasted, others to be swallowed, and some few to be chewed and digested. And the next question is there, identify the play in which the China scene appears. So we have four options. The Gentleman, Dancing Master, The Country Wife, The Malcontent, The Plain Dealer. So which is the right answer, friends? And the right answer is The Country Wife. In this particular play, the China scene appears. Then Milton's Comus is, so what is the genre of this particular work by Milton? Whether it is a tragedy, a masque, a pastoral poem, an elegy. So select the right answer. And the right answer is a masque. The B option is the right one for Milton's Comus. Its genre is a masque. And who is the female protagonist of The Rape of the Lock? So here we have four different female characters. From these, one can be the protagonist of this particular work. And undoubtedly, Belinda is the right answer. Option number C is the right answer. Then a house is mistaken for an inn in the following works. So which work is there in which this particular event happened or incident happened? So The school for scandal, the rivals, she stoops to conquer, or the critic. The right answer is, friends, the option number C is the right answer. She stoops to conquer, in which a house was mistaken for an inn. Then, which of the following is a Gothic novel? So we have four options from which we need to identify a Gothic novel. And the options are The Castle of Otranto, The Vicar of Wakefield, Tristram Shandy, A Sentimental Journey. So we have four options. Out of these, the right answer is The Castle of Otranto. It is a kind of Gothic novel. Then, Gray's Elegy written in a country churchyard alludes to. So we have options where we can find out the literary artists to which it was alluded. The work by Thomas Gray was alluded. Elegy written in a country churchyard. So we have options. First one is Milton, Hampden, and Cromwell. So this is the first option. Then Dryden, King Charles II, and Hampden. Then Milton, Shaftesbury, and Dryden. Then Cromwell, Shaftesbury, and King Charles II. So from these, the right answer is A, Milton, Hampden, and Cromwell. These three literary artists are there to whom this work by Thomas Gray was alluded. Next question is there, which of the following is not written by Wordsworth? So we have four options once again, from which we need to identify which one is not written by Wordsworth. So first one is there, The Prelude, then The Excursion, then A Vision of Judgment, and The Borderers. So from these four, the work number C, it was not written by William Wordsworth, A Vision of Judgment. Other three are written by him. Then next question is there, Adonis is an elegy written on the death of. So Adonis is an elegy which was written on the death of John Keats, Lord Byron, Edward King, or Arthur Hallam. So the right answer is undoubtedly option number A. John Keats is the right answer. On the death of John Keats, Adonis was written. And which of the following is a parody of a Gothic novel? So there is a parody of Gothic novel, and we have four options. First one is Persuasion, Mansfield Park, Northanger Abbey, Sense and Sensibility. So the right answer, if you can identify, please identify, or I can show here. The right answer is C, Northanger Abbey is the right answer, which is a parody of a Gothic novel. And the last question of this video is there, name the poem which is not a dramatic monologue. So we have four options from which we need to identify which one is not a dramatic monologue. The Last Ride Together, Love Among the Ruins, Thyrsis, and The Grammarian's Funeral. And the right answer is, friends, option number C, Thyrsis. Thyrsis is the right answer, but it is not a dramatic monologue. Other three works are dramatic monologues. Okay, A, B, and D are the dramatic monologues. So friends, such kind of questions may be asked in exam, and they will sometimes ask such questions which will include one is not the genre, one is not written by any particular writer, or one is not related to or belongs to particular century or particular period of English literature. It may happen. Such questions are sometimes confusing because we know about one thing, we don't know about other three things. So reading is very important for this, and revision is most important, friends. So do it, and please revise the questions, please revise your reading, whatever you have read till now. एग्जाम इज स्टिल नॉट डिसाइडेड, द डेट इज नॉट डिसाइडेड येट बिकॉज ऑफ सम क्लैशेस अमंग द एग्जाम्स ड्यूरिंग दिस मंथ एंड नेक्स्ट मंथ प्रोबेबली आफ्टर दिवाली इट मे हैपन. सो फॉर नाउ यू कैन जस्ट वेट एंड यू कैन जस्ट प्रिपेयर. सो वेट फॉर द वीडियोज ऑल्सो. इफ यू लाइक द वीडियोज यू कैन शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स. So, thank you so much. We'll meet again. Thank you.